is Pierre Manchur with Sophia Lopel, Brazilian Keratin Treatments. I would like to go over the step-by-step application of Keratin Treatment Miracle Ultra. As you know, it is in cream form, so we're gonna need brush and bowl to apply the keratin treatment. Here I got my beautiful model, Anna. So the first step would be actually washing her hair. The first step to keratin treatment is actually washing the hair with clear fine shampoo. Please keep in mind, clear fine shampoo is the kind of shampoo that you only want to use it at the beginning and not to use it afterwards because it will strip off the keratin. If your hair has been colored, highlighted, bleached, or chemically treated in the past, you only probably need to shampoo your hair with the clear fine shampoo 5 to 6 minutes and rinse in between. But if your hair is actually virgin hair, you need to wash it up to 3 times with the clarifying shampoo and wait each time 5 to 6 minutes. You wash the hair 2 to 3 times with the clarifying shampoo and each time you leave the shampoo on the hair 5 to 6 minutes. After the final wash, please go ahead and rinse it off, towel dry it, and go for the second step. Okay, after washing the hair, this next step is actually blow drying the hair 100% dry. You gotta make sure the hair is 100% dry, and here we go. Now that the hair is 100% dry, I'm gonna go ahead and section it in 3 sections. Okay, next step after sectioning the hair is taking smaller sections and applying keratin treatment. In this case, it happened to be Keratin Treatment Miracle Ultra, which is in cream form, so I'm gonna use brush and bowl. Now that we apply keratin treatment, I'm gonna go ahead and blow dry it 100% dry. Make sure the hair is completely dry before you flat iron it. Now that the hair is 100% blow dried, I'm gonna go ahead and section it in 3 and I'm gonna get it ready for flat ironing and sealing the products in. Now that we have the hair sectioned off in 3, I'm taking a 1 centimeter section and I'm gonna go ahead and flat iron it at 450 degrees Fahrenheit, which will actually activate the keratin treatment into the hair. It is important to go over each section 7 to 8 times in order to seal the product in. Keep in mind, if the hair has been highlighted, bleached, or colored heavily, you need to lower the temperature down from 450 degrees closer to 400 to 410. Other than that, you should, if it is especially virgin hair, higher the temperature to 450 and go ahead and flat iron it 7 to 8 times in order to seal the product into the hair. I'm gonna go ahead and start. Now that the hair is completely flattened and the products are sealed into the hair, I'm gonna move on to the final stage, which is actually styling the hair. And it's usually done with our serum. And I usually recommend for hair that is down to the shoulder length or slightly below that, about 3 to 4. Keep in mind our serum is concentrated, so apply less at first, and if you need more, apply more later. What the serum does, you can actually find out more by going to our website, looking under products and finding our serum and learning, reading and watching the video about it. But I tell you shortly what it does. It basically seals the end of the hair, brings the shine to the hair, makes the hair softer. It's almost like clear coat on top of the nail polish and brings out the color much better, regardless of if you color your hair or if you actually have your natural color. I'm gonna go ahead and apply this. I'm gonna go ahead and do 2 pumps just as a demonstration. Of course, this hair right here, beautiful hair, can take more since it's been highlighted and colored. It can take more like about 4 to 5. You gotta look at the density and the thickness of the hair also. So anyway, I'm gonna apply 2 pumps. In the palm of my hand, the way you wanna go about doing it is rub it against each other. Apply it on top of it slightly and mostly to the mid shaft of the hair down. It's very important you do this step to finish off the keratin treatment properly. I'm gonna apply it mostly here. At this point, I'm gonna go back and apply a couple more pumps, but this is just, as I said, as a demonstration, so I'm not gonna do that. Just assume that I did that. The hair actually becomes very oily and dirty looking, kind of sticks together and everything, but don't worry about it. Our serum is designed as far as like, as soon as you apply flat iron to it, you can go up to 450 degrees and it's a thermal protect, meaning the hair is not gonna get damaged and you can easily flat iron it to seal the product in. Our serum actually has sunflower extract, argan oil, and minoid oil from Tahiti Island. So it has a lot of benefit, a lot of good ingredients for the hair to make it softer, shiny, frizz-free, and as I said, to bring the colors out. And I'm gonna go ahead and show you the next step. You apply, as I said, mostly to the ends and slightly to the top and wherever you're gonna apply the flat iron to. So you wanna make 2 sections. One is the crown area. You quickly put it up. It should take you less than 10 minutes to do this part, and you should do it once every 10 days in order to bring the shine back into the hair and make the hair silky and shiny. My flat iron is already turned up to 450. So I'm gonna take sections, big chunk of sections. Now keep in mind, when you flat iron your hair, since it's a big, thick section, you wanna go a little bit slower, but not too slow. If you ever wanna flat iron your hair, if you ever wanna use curling iron, you wanna use this serum. It's a styling tool. This way you're not damaging the hair. If you notice, I went over each section 4 or 5 times, flat ironing. I'm not gonna flat iron this area so much because that hair was covering it, and I did not put any serum there. Mostly it's from mid shaft down, and I go over it 4 or 5 times. All right, here's the last part that I'm doing. I drop down the crown area. Now I went over it real quick, just a little bit slower. And I grab big chunks of hair, maybe 2 to 3 inches of the hair. To do this, you can easily grab the hair on the top and go over it. As you can see, the color stands out much better now. Color looks good, it's much softer, nicer. I'm sure our model is very excited about her new look. Here's the color. Here is the body. The excess body is taken away. The hair is placed in right places. And we are done. Okay, here is the final stage. You can take a look. The hair is beautifully done. You can see the reflection. It's soft and smooth. Here is our beautiful model, Anna. As you can see, she's still got the body into her hair, and it's nice and smooth. It should last 3.5 to 5 months. It's ultra. So with this particular keratin treatment, you need to use the after treatment products in order for the keratin to last and for the appearance. So make sure you visit our website and learn more about our after treatment product as well as our keratin treatment. Read more about it. We also have videos. And I would like to thank you for watching Unfair Amount Short with Sophia Lavelle. Thank you so much.